Thank you. This is a hard act to follow. Ramesh, I don't know whether I should thank you or get mad at you because you stole my show. But anyway, talking about my friend, our leader, is never boring and never challenging. Okay. But my perspective is a little different. We both were classmates for a year at SV Medical College, Tirupati. So we were friends, enjoying occasional beer and twisting our mustaches. See whose mustache stands up. Of course, he shaved quite a bit of that, and I shaved quite a bit of that after we left the college. Anyway, he became a good friend, and I visited with him a few times. But most memorable event was that when he came, before the elections, maybe 1 year before the election, 2002, 1.5 years before the election, he came in with, at the time, a lot of Congress leaders, and he stayed with us. He addressed our at the time ATA gathering in Dallas, and he spoke for an hour and a half. He didn't drop silence. Normally, when political leaders speak, after 5 minutes, people lose their patience. It didn't happen with him. And it was my privilege then to introduce Y.S. Rajshekhar Reddy as the next Chief Minister of Maharashtra. Not only he became the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, everybody that came with him became ministers. So taking, that feeling, I was hoping I would have the privilege this time again that I would introduce Jagan Mohan Reddy as the next Chief Minister. Make it. He personally talked to me a few times, and he said, "I would have come. I planned, except I did not plan my padayatra getting so pushed beyond the time limits." Y.V. Subbarao said, instead he sent all the leaders, important leaders of YSR Congress. Thank you all for coming. As you could see, it goes without me telling, there are lots and lots of YSR fans in America. So we were talking about, helping the election and how we could do that. I mean, of course, for Americans, there are a lot of restrictions in how you use money for political contributions. You all know that, right? I mean, I go through that every year audit. But I was thinking, all the fans of Y.S. Rajshekhar Reddy in this country and other countries were to go to your villages, your towns, your provinces, what an impact that would do. And I was volunteering. I probably could arrange flights for you. At least in the name of the YSR Foundation, then they can't question me. YSR, well, I've seen him many times since then, and before, of course, I knew him very closely as a student. He changed. Every time I see him, I don't see him every 6 months, so I probably saw him once in 2 years, and every time I notice a substantial change of his perception of the people, the kindness, wanting to help people, and the aspiration to help people. It grew and grew and grew. Probably a small portion of that was contributed because of the yatra, padayatra, he took. Because then it's not just sweating and walking miles and miles in hot sun. It is meeting people, people of various kind. I'm sure many of them have their own problems that they want to tell to their leader. Okay? They have their own personal issues, issues about their children, their health, education. Okay. I think when people listen to that, and listen to that so many times, they change. And from what I see, and from what I hear, that's exactly the change Jagan Mohan Reddy is going through now. Last forever, like it did in his father's heart, to make him as strong, make him as beloved, make him as much giving, caring, a chief minister of the type of YSR who is never could be matched. But we could come very close. And I hope Jagan Mohan Reddy would be that kind of chief minister. Because it has been a long day, I don't want to keep telling about all the good things about YS, because I don't know well Jagan, so I can't tell you stories, but I could tell stories about YS Rajasekhar Reddy Garu. When he promises something, he says something that is something you carry to your bank. Never changes his mind. Always giving, and you know, we travel quite a bit here. When he's chief minister, I usually end up in his back seat of the car or chopper, helicopter. That means helicopter. Right after lunch, he has a habit of taking a little nap, and I have to be patient. So when he, it's just not for a long time, 15 minutes I think, 15, 20 minutes, and then he looks at. Hey, Prem, you're in India. Not India, let me get it. Not cows, let me get it on the way. You may want to America, I don't know. In other ways, Sansa, America, only America, I put that life on the day. Atlantic memories, you know, on the way. But now, it's too late. I heard many things that from the leaders that things that they remember, they memorize, which made me more impactful on my feelings towards my friend. There's no question, he is not just Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister, he is a national leader. he said yesterday, and I'm going to repeat again, I think he should be made Bharata Ratna. And we should start Koti Santa Kalu. It may take time, but he himself patiently waited years and years and years before he came to power, and you all know that. Okay, so nothing big happens like that. It has its own time, but perseverance, persistence, and commitment, dedication, and hard work on our part will make it Bharata Ratna one day. Thank you all for coming here, being patient, waiting, and you've been here 2 hours, more than 2 hours. And thank all the leaders that took time from their busy schedules to visit us and show their affection to YSR fans and YS Jagan's fans. Thank you all.